Third grade spelling test, week three. Number one. Today. The homework packet is due today. Today. Number two. Sunday. The Smith family went to church on Sunday. Sunday. Number three, decay. The old stump started to decay in the woods. Decay. Number four, dismay. Emily felt dismay when her phone stopped working. Dismay. Number five, waist. When you get too warm at recess, tie your jacket around your waist. Waist. Number six, faint. The car was a faint color of blue. Faint. Number seven, explain. It is important to explain your answer. Explain. Number eight, drain. Did you drain the bathtub? Drain. Number nine, boast. Please do not boast about your score on the test. Boast. Number 10, float. They hoped the toy ship would float in the water. Float. Number 11, toast. Sammy likes to eat toast with eggs. Toast. Number 12, coach. The soccer coach threw the ball to the player. Coach. Number 13, yellow. The girl's dress was a pretty color of yellow. Yellow. Number 14, below. The tissues are kept below the sink. Below. Number 15, follow. Amy had to follow Jamie to the office. Follow. Number 16, mellow. The dog was very mellow. It did not get excited easily. Mellow. Number 17, enjoy. I hope you enjoy the sunshine at recess. Enjoy. Number 18, employ. The company needed to employ new workers. Employ. Number 19, destroy. Do not destroy your notebook. Destroy. Number 20, annoy. The little boy liked to annoy his sister. Annoy. Number 21, point. Please point to the words as I read. Point. Number 22, spoil. The cheese will spoil if it is left on the table. Spoil. Number 23, moist. The grass was moist with dew. Moist. And number 24, void. The answer did not count because it was void. Void.